says, if you only just let us know your problem. He says, sir, like I told you before, this problem was built upon prayer and fasting.
Yes, sir.
My husband, we can afford it long years ago, had to work it out.
Yes, sir.
And I had to go on my knees and pray.
Amen.
And I prayed to God, give us this property.
Uh-huh.
And what God has given me, I'm not just going to give it up to
That's right.
For
that's
little
right.
money.
That's right.
Amen.
I'm not just going to sell it out for some money.
That's right.
Oh my goodness. Amen. Are we selling out this morning for a little something?
Right.
How many just selling out for this and selling out for that?
Amen.
Oh, we don't want to sell out.
Amen.
The Hebrew writer, who nobody know who he is. Some says Paul. Other says, you know, some of the similarities is Paul, but some of the other things that he goes in discourse don't sound like Paul's reading.
Right.
Oh my goodness. But the 12th chapter was piqued my interest this morning. Oh yeah. Lean on somebody else and say, not for sale.
Not for sale.
Not for sale.
I got to go there. My goodness. You got to understand something that I am somebody. I've been purchased by the blood of Jesus. And I ain't got to settle for anything. Hallelujah. I'm going to hit somebody in here already.
Yes, sir,
I don't just have to settle for anything.
That's right.
Ooh, my goodness. I'd rather have Jesus than silver and gold.
Amen.
Will y'all allow me to teach you this morning?
Amen.
Hallelujah. That way that when we shout later, you know what you're shouting for.
Amen.
Oh, my goodness. How many know this particular text was a cry out for holiness?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
The 12th chapter, this verse 12. When everybody in this house had it, say amen.
Amen.
Oh, I feel some preach coming on.
Yes, sir.
I thank God today. Yes. Wherefore, lift up the hands which hang down.
Uh-huh.
Why are your hands down? Oh, we got to ask you people, please raise your hand.
All right.
Hebrews 12 and 12. We got to ask you to raise your hand. We got to ask you to touch somebody. We got to tell you to tell somebody that God is good. How many know that when God has done something for you, you ain't got to, nobody got to tell you that your God is good. Nobody ain't got to remind you how saved you are. Because you know that you're who you are. Lift up your, oh my goodness, help me to preach in here. I supposed to read all of it, but I can't help myself. But he says what? Wherefore lift up the hands which hang down.
Uh-huh.
And the feeble knees.
Alright now.
And not, I ain't never seen a time when it got so many weak knees folks.
All right.
Able to stand on your own feet. Oh my goodness. Hands down and your weak knees. Anything that comes along, anybody that tells you anything you believe.
That's right.
Oh my God. As the days go by and as the world turns, I can gotta know as the wind blows.
All right.
I don't be another soap opera.
Yeah.
Every time something you hear something, you go
over.
Oh my goodness. Oh, therefore lift up your drooping hands.
Right.
Why your hands down.
That's right.
All right.
Not only is your hand down, but they're closed.
Yeah.
And you can receive a blessing from God.
All right.
Put your hands down and close.
That's right.
Open up your hands and stretch them.
Yeah.
And David said, I will lift up my hand.
Yeah.
My head to the hill.
Yeah.
From which God is.
My
hill. Somebody said, my hill.
My hill.
Comes from the Lord.
Yeah.
Oh, why are you looking droopy and sad?
All right.
Why your hands down? Oh my goodness. You lift up your drooping hands and strengthen your weak knees. Drink some calcium, some milk. Your bones are fragile. You can't take nothing. Somebody look at you, you stay home a day or two. You get a headache, you stay home. Oh, the wind blows you. You catch a cold, you stay home. Lift up your hand. Do you realize that you're married to the best thing? Strengthen your weak knees and make stride path for your feet. Oh my goodness, you need to have some preparation for your feet.
That's right.
The angels of the Lord shall give thee light.
Yes, sir.
Everywhere you go ought to be lit up.
Right.
Folks ought to see the glow in you.
Oh yeah.
Folks ought to marvel at you because you're going through hell and still got joy.
Alright.
You know why in the world this girl come to church every Sunday and lift her hands up like she's going crazy.
Okay.
And go right back into the shack that she's in.
Alright.
Got all hooped before a car and thanking God and praising Him for the hoop. Help somebody in a minute here. What you selling out for?
All right.
What are you is selling out for.
Amen.
So that what is lame. Ooh, I mean, no, a lame excuse.
Yeah, all right.
He nailed everyone up to the cross. Your lame situation.
Yeah.
And I tell you last week, you ain't the only one ever been through nothing.
That's right.
You ain't only yourself.
That's right.
You ain't the only one been broke.
That's true.
You ain't the only one your husband left. You ain't the only one your kids bad.
That's
get over yourself.
That's right.
Lift up your feeble knees.
Amen.
You weak needed.
Amen.
You know your mama used to tell you about that no good Negro you used to date.
Uh-huh.
Find a weapon here. He tell you what you want to hear, your knees get weak.
All right.
I'm gonna quit it for real this time.
All right.
But he told me he was sorry.
Yeah.
Yeah. Find some help. Leave on somebody that don't sell out.
Don't sell out.
Oh, my goodness, you weak need. So that what is lame might not be put out joint, but rather be healed.
Right.
Wait a minute here. Don't get disjointed.
Right.
Don't get all out of joint.
Right.
Put your bones back on.
Right.
Don't pop your bone. Put it back in place.
Amen.
When your shoulder blades used to pop out, they just pop it back and take you up and say, go back into the game.
All right.
My goodness here. How many know you got to catch on to some strength?
Oh, yes.
And make straight past the 13th verse. For your feet, least that which is lame be turned out of the way. But let it rather be what?
Healed.
We don't want to be lame. You don't want to be considered lame.
That's right.
Oh, my goodness, do we? We want some strength.
Okay.
I'm going to help y'all in a minute with that, man. You
right.
need some strength.
Yeah.
It's
right.
time for the weak to say what?
I'm strong.
But you know what? I can't get no blessing with my hands falling up.
That's right. Amen.
Open up your hands.
Okay.
And stretch them up.
Right.
And tell that devil I'm not for sale. Keep your jewelry.
Amen.
Keep it.
That's right.
That will help somebody here.
Amen.
Keep it.
Yeah.
Keep your compliments.
Right.
I'm not a sucker for compliments. Because I realize it ain't me who's doing it, but it's God.
Yeah.
I'm going to keep your shoulder if it ain't worth nothing.
All right.
I'm going to find some help here. Right. Every kiss on my jaw don't mean me no good.
That's right.
Amen.
If you don't mean me no good, keep your sugar.
Amen.
That's right.
Amen.
Simple hell raisers, troublemakers, and you hell raisers on the phone.
Right.
And you just a drop off play for the good gospel, so you can go spread it.
Right.
Ooh, a dog to carry a bone with.
That's right.
You gotta watch who bring you stuff. Especially when it's about the saints.
Yeah.
I got some good juicy stuff.
Right.
You need to tell the devil to drop it off. I'm not for sale.
Right.
Follow peace with all men and holiness.
Yes,
it's not a denomination.
Right.
It's not what the door, the sign says on the outside. Holiness is a state of being.
Yes,
God is holy, so be ye holy also.
Yes. Man.
Without,
which no man shall see
the Lord.
There's a whole lot of faking. There's a whole lot of shaking.
There's
a whole lot of speaking to something. Without shall no man see the Lord.
Yes.
So a child of God is a peacemaker.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
He pursues peace.
Yes, he does.
It seeks after peace.
Yes, sir.
Destroy you.
That's
you're
right.
My brother.
That's right.
And I need you and you need me.
Yes.
Amen.
Because we all a part of God.
Yes.
I'm not going to do nothing to hurt you.
That's right.
The love of Jonathan and David.
That's
true. Jonathan was Saul's son.
Yes.
An heir to the king. But he knew that I really wasn't chosen by God to be king.
Right.
So everything that he had, he gave to David.
Yeah,
he said, David, here is my dagger.
Right.
Here's my knife.
All right.
And I promise you, brother, because I love you, I'll never stab you in the back.
Okay. Right.
David says, Jonathan, here's my sword.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. And I promise you, I'll never cut you.
Amen. Thank you, Lord.
Somebody said we need that kind of love now.
Yeah.
People are selling out for a cheap thrill.
Yes,
they're selling out for position.
Yeah.
Everybody want a title, but nobody want to wear.
That's right.
That's the truth.
Oh,
my goodness. Everybody